Following breaking news first at 10, this is a live look at a rollover crash involving two cars at North Tucker and Convention Plaza. That is near the Dome in downtown St. Louis.
We do know at least one person was ejected, taken to the hospital, not conscious nor breathing. You can stay alert with First Alert 4 on air and online as we get updates to this story.